What school do you go to?
Say hello to Milo, a robot helping autistic students at Michael C. Riley and Beaufort Elementary Schools.
Now, show me what you look like when you're happy.
Milo is programmed to help autistic kids develop better social skills.
Really difficult for them to hold a conversation, to start a conversation. It's like it's there, but they have difficulty getting it out. So Milo is teaching them how to make eye contact. He teaches them how to initiate conversations, how to start, say hi. When you're leaving a conversation, what's the appropriate thing to do?
The key to Milo's success is the way he's programmed to interact with the students.
I think Milo is relatable for the students with autism because, one, I know most of my students today are obsessed with technology, and so whenever they get in front of something that they find fun, they're already going to be into it. And with my students with autism, they find it extremely relatable because he's got a very soft-spoken voice. He's very, very simple. He explains things realistically.
Milo is consistent versus a person who has different inflections in their voices, different gestures, whereas he's just consistent. He's the same each time.
Milo can also be connected to an iPad, so he can interact with students through educational videos and games. Parents say their kids love working with Milo, and they're seeing major social improvements.
I've noticed her practicing her facial expressions more, which I know is something the robot works on with her. I've noticed her stopping and thinking about her words before she says them, phrasing them more in a greeting or more in the ending of a conversation, trying to engage you more in a conversation than she used to.
He's able to express himself better, you know. When you ask him a question, he gives it details. He's even able to tell you how he's feeling now. And he doesn't yell out as much when he gets frustrated. You can hear him saying, when I get angry, I stop, I listen, and I think, and stuff like that. So I'm excited.
The teachers are also excited to see the students using the skills Milo is teaching.
I can tell they're really repeating it and taking it in, and then I'm seeing it go that step further where they're beginning to carry over the curriculum that's being taught and using it appropriately within the classroom or, you know, with their teachers and peers.
The two Milos were obtained through the Robots for Autism initiative by the South Carolina Department of Education. It's a program designed to help support the growing number of autistic students in the state. For Beaufort County School District, Ron Lopes.
Thank you.